Well, it's 9 o'clock on a Friday morning. It's pouring outside. You should see my eyes. They must be the clouds. The environment is roaring, but I really want nothing to do with that right now. Just sit here in your demise. You told me not to worry, but here I am, sitting on a beach right now in PC Bay. It's cold in a hot summer, cause where I stand, I'm floating in a different two-space mentally. I sat and watched you cry for help to doctors that's supposed to be experienced. Not to blame you, but this time I do. Makes me feel better, though I know the truth was there. I try not to lose myself, I'm confused, need help. And sometimes I get so angry. They ask, but it's obvious, I'm profusely upset. What do I do when I have a heartbreak? Tell me, how do you deal with a heartbreak? You run away. Stay working, I still know all you're gonna do. A celebration for a heartbreak. The 17th of June, we had a visual to celebrate all of you and family. When the sun has set over your bed at night, I wept cause you're resting somewhere away from me. What do I do? I'm forced to pull through. When everything about me, it all was you. I'll never forget this feeling of absence, of your presence. Wanna see you again. I try not to lose myself, I'm confused, need help. And sometimes I get so angry. They ask, but it's obvious, I'm profusely upset. What do I do when I have a heartbreak?
Da da da.